particularly for these at-risk populations, is Medicaid. About half the states have yet to put it in mental health care. That's where we need to start.
You know, a lot of people are trying to figure out what they can do in their own communities. And you say that there are ways that people can strategize, can legitimize their own basis of